take sine x equals 0. When you have a product of two terms equaling 0, either the first is 0 or the second is 0. So x must be 0, since a function can't just be equal to 0. Sine equals 0 doesn't make sense, so x is 0, which would happen to be correct on a restricted interval.